your transcript that you're a remarkably gifted student. First in your family ever to attend college. Scholarship from your temple. But under religious pressure, I see you living right Jewish, though you are of Jewish extraction. I'm wondering why that is. I don't prefer practice. One religion over another. Praying to me is preposterous. Is it now?
Why safer? How much safer? If it's safe,